The Chief Minister versus Governor stalemate in Rajasthan continues. Governor Kalraj Mishra has returned the files related to the convening of the Assembly session to the state's Parliamentary Affairs Department and sought additional details from the government, officials said on Monday. Mishra has not yet taken any decision yet on calling the Assembly session. Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot has been demanding a special session amid the political crisis due to a rebellion by Sachin Pilot and a section of Congress legislators supporting the former Deputy Chief Minister.